and gentlemen, pray silence for Mr. George Bernard Shaw, sitting at the Joint British Committee Authors' Day Dinner in London in honor of Professor Einstein.
There is always a great deal to conceive. If you take the typical great man of our historic epoch, and suppose that I have arrived here tonight, suppose the post of Napoleon. Well, undoubtedly I could say many very flattering things about Napoleon. But the one thing which I should not be able to say about him would be perhaps the most important thing. And that was that it would perhaps have been better for the human race if he had never been born. Napoleon and other great men of his type, they were makers of empires. But there is an order of men who get beyond that. They are not makers of empires, but they are makers of universes. And when they have made those universes, their hands are unstained by the blood of any human being on earth. Ptolemy made a universe which lasted 1,400 years. Newton also made a universe which has lasted 300 years. Einstein has made a universe, and I can't tell you how long that will last.